All right, so my question, I mean, great job, first of all, but I really identify with sort of the parental dynamic. I'm a parent of 13-year-old boys, twin boys. So the whole conversations between the parents, were, I felt like somebody had put a bug in my in my bedroom. So was that always present? Because obviously the attraction of this is the sort of the melding of the genres, but was that aspect something that happened? Was it always on the script or something that was developed while you guys were filming?
No, it was always on the script, actually. In all honesty, the original scripts were a little bit more of the parents figuring it out, and as they kept developing it, they decided to add more and more superhero, more and more horror, and really combine those two genres to have it a superhero horror movie. And so it's less of a thriller like that than the, you know, a long time ago version of the script, but it was always there, that whole dynamic. And I think that's what drew me to the script, for sure, is that conflict between these parents trying to piece it together and is this actually happening, or am I envisioning something, or am I missing signs? And, you know, I think Kyle's always been skeptical since they found him, you know, in a pod in the woods, that maybe we shouldn't be doing this. But Tori is very much can't see it. She's so in love with her, you know, and wanted a baby so badly that she only can see the good and can't possibly see that there's a chance of this other side of this, you know, this kid.
So Jackson, you were in Avengers. You got to be Ant-Man for a bit there, and now you got to do a whole different spin on sort of the superhero genre. What when you saw what the character was, what was sort of your reaction, and what got you excited about the role?
Well, obviously, I didn't actually see the script until after I had been cast in the movie. But immediately after reading the script, I was thoroughly impressed and very intrigued, and also excited to
be part of it.
Be part of it and play the role. But yeah, no, seeing his character develop on paper excited me so much as an actor that I was going to be able to portray this and you know, put a spin on the typical superhero origin story, supervillain origin story in this case. Yeah, it was very exciting. I just was thinking of all the different traits and emotions that I was going to be able to portray within this character, and that was very exciting.
Yeah, it's a fantastic arc. But then I imagine my question for you now is sort of like, you read the script, you see what the character does, but as an actor, how much of it was you? You know, those scenes where the superpowers sort of take over. So did you get to do them practical? I know. Well, yeah, I saw him in the parking lot. No. How much of it was practical, and how, you know, how, what was the balance of that?
Yeah, lots of training to learn how to fly.
I don't even want to know.
No, we definitely had. I mean, we had days where I was harnessed up and flying, and then we had days where it was all blocking for special effects. Yeah. So it's just really, it's a balance between what we thought would look better if we did it practically and what we thought would look better if we did it through effects.
Okay. So how about Elizabeth? How was sort of the dynamic? Because the movie sort of lives or dies with the fact that when we land on that kitchen, we need to believe that you guys have been a family for all this time. So how was sort of getting that on camera?
Yeah, that's... Well, Liz is amazing, you know, so you start there, and then, you know, I've known James for a long time, so there's a familiarity there, and so is Liz, and you know, David is one of his best friends, and so the set really felt like a family already, even though Liz and I hadn't met, and we hadn't met Jackson, but there was a level of comfort there from the get-go, and I think that is really James, you know, creating that environment. But we just, yeah, you have to, as actors, you got to kind of dive in and try to create some history there. And, you know, we hung out, we had some rehearsals, we talked a lot, we got to know each other, and, you know, you just hope for the best. And I feel like there was a lot of natural chemistry that just kind of came out from all of us that felt organic and felt good.
All right. Well, pleasure talking to you guys. Have a good day.
Thank you so much.
And next time he reveals you fly, you throw him across the room.